out of my house.
Not until you tell me.
Get the hell out of my house before I kill you.
What's that
doing, Jason?
Oh my God!
Say you're sorry for destroying me.
Because if you do, Evelyn, I will kill you.
He's fine.
Betty? What's going on in there? Why is the door locked?
You know how I feel about locked doors.
She's her father's daughter. She has the same darkness in her that I saw in him.
He's dead. What did you do, Betty?
I would hate to see you go. Hate to be the one that told you so. You just crossed the line. You ran out of time. I'm so sorry now you know. Sorry I'm the one that told you so. Sorry, I'm sorry, sorry.
Crazy week.
Wow.
I am the daughter of the Black Hood, the nightmare from next door. I'm training with the FBI, and I'm coming for you, you psycho bitch. Not Joan, not Jonathan, not even Brett. Just you.